So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and today I'm going to show you how you can install Virtualbox in your Windows 10 or Windows 7 or any kind of Windows PC. And I will show you also how you can install Windows 10 in your Virtualbox. So I will show you all the methods, okay? So you have to follow my tutorial at the end, till the end. So before getting started, please subscribe to my channel and also hit the like button. It would be really great help for me, okay? So now let's get started. So at first, what you have to do is you have to go to this link. This is the link of VirtualBox. I will provide the link in the description below. So here you have to click on download VirtualBox. So the version is right now 6.1. While I'm doing the video, it could be different for you at the time you are watching. So now then here click on Windows. Obviously select the Windows version. I am choosing the Windows version. Okay. So now you have to just go to this link. This is the link of Microsoft for downloading Windows 10. So I will provide the link also in the description below. So don't forget to check that out. So in this link here, you have to select on download tool. Now the section will be create Windows 10 installation media. So, okay. So now you have to download both files. So I will be back. So here, as you can see, I have downloaded both of them. So now what you have to do is you have to just install the here media creation tool that you have downloaded earlier. Okay, just double click on it, then they would say getting a few things ready. Just wait for a bit. Okay, so now here you have to just click on accept or agree. Okay, yes, as you can see, this would be the general term. Okay, now you have to wait. They would say getting a few things ready. Just wait for a bit, obviously. So waiting, I am. So here, what do you want to do? So here you have to select creation USB. Okay, so now here you have to select language and everything, architecture. So here you can choose it manually, or you can just here select the Windows version, here choose the language and everything. So here I am just choosing it Win64, as my Windows is 64. So if you have 32-bit version, then select the 32-bit. So here you have to select an ISO file, then here just select next. Okay, so now just wait. Now here you have to select the location. So after choosing the location, then wait, it would be downloaded, and it would depend on your internet speed, obviously. And remember, this might take around 3.4 or 4 GB, so just you have to have at least 4 GB. That would be a safe space. Okay, so as you can see, it is downloading still. So I will be back after completely it has finished. Okay, so just stick till the end. Okay, so now the download has been finished. So as you can see, now just double click on the VirtualBox, and then here you can just double click, and here I am uncheck these two boxes. You can keep it or you can uncheck it like I am doing. It is obviously your choice. Then just select next, and then click on install. So now just wait for a bit, and then you have to select yes, and now your installation process will begin. Okay, you have to just be patient. So after finishing, then just click on finish, and then it would automatically open, or you can manually open it as well. So as you can see, this is the home of your VirtualBox. Okay, so here just click on new, and then here you have to choose the location. So choose the location which has at least minimum 20 GB in your PC. I would recommend minimum 20 GB, the more the better. Okay, so then just here click F file for your convenience. You can choose any file. As you can see, I am creating a file and I am naming it to VirtualBox. So you can name it as you wish, obviously. Okay, so now just select the location and then select folder, and you have to put a name. So here I am putting TechMesh, my channel name. So you can put your name or whatever the name you wish. Then here you can see the Windows version. So now here you have to select Windows, and it would be 64 for me, and it could be 32-bit for you. So now here you can select the RAM allocated to this. So I would, so now the here you have to select create, and now here you have to just select next, and then again next. So those are the general terms. So here I have provided it 50 GB. So in your case, it could be, it is totally up to you. If you want to give it 1 TB, just give it. Okay, so here I would say minimum is 20 GB. Okay, for safe case. So here just select this option. So now here, as you can see, this is the, but we didn't install our Windows 10 yet. So here you have to just click on this start option, okay, for getting started. So I am clicking the start option. So it might take a while for the first time. So now here you have to just choose the ISO file that you have downloaded earlier. So as you can see, so it is the ISO file. So how can you find it? Just click on add, and then here you have to browse the location of your ISO file you have created earlier using Windows creation tool, media creation tool. So after selecting it, then just click on create. So now here just click on start. So now your Windows 10 will start, or your Windows 10 setup will start in your VirtualBox. Okay, so just wait for a bit. So as you can see, this is the Windows logo. So this is our VirtualBox. So here, as you can see, you can select everything, and here then you have to select next. Obviously this is a pretty basic installation. So now click on install now. So now here they would say starting, setup is starting. So wait for a bit. So now here you have to put the product key. So if you don't have a product key, then just click on I don't have a product key, and you can activate it later. I'll provide a video in the I button or in the description below, so don't forget to check that out. So I'm just, for now, click on I don't have a product key. Okay, so now here you have to choose your Windows version. Here I am choosing Windows 10 Pro. You can choose any version you wish. Then here just select next. Just wait for a bit. Okay, so now here just click on this tick box, and then here click on next. So now here just click on the second option. Okay, just click on the second option, and then here you can create more partition if you wish. I don't want right now, so just here you can obviously click here and then click here next. So now the setup has started. So I will be back after installing the Windows 10. So I would say it would take depending on your computer's performance. So as you can see that for my case, I have skipped the video for the convenience of your time. So now here don't put any key. Okay, just don't put any key. So now as you can see, it is again restarting our setup process. Okay, so now here you have to choose region, and then I will skip some part because this is pretty basic, home and everything. So now you have to just put here an account. So I didn't choose the Microsoft account, so I am here creating an offline account. So this is pretty basic, you can I guess figure out by yourself, and it would save a ton of your time. Okay, so this is the pretty basic Windows 10 setup, exactly same on your VirtualBox. That's the only difference. So here, just as you can see, I am just giving password and everything. This is general term for installing Windows 10. So then click next. So then here you have to click security option. Or so as you can see, after doing everything, now we are in our virtual box. So this is the Windows 10 desktop of our virtual box. So now you can do everything here, everything like you do in your desktop. So here you can install any kind of operating system just by doing the same process. Okay, so hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, then please hit the like button. And if you have any question, then let me know that in the comment section below. So please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh, and I'm signing out.